I'm ready. Are you ready? Are you ready to rock? I think that hopefully it's just going to jump in. Woo-hoo. Squeeze both triggers to start. Before I do that, I gotta jump into VR. Hey, it's G from the Academy. I think I had the same issue with audio last time where I was worried that it wasn't going to pick up the audio, but I think it did. Is it going to make me do the cubism puzzle? Actually like doing the cubism puzzle. I've sort of almost memorized it now, anyway. See? It's a world record. Oh, come back here. You make me do it every time. Do do do. Campaign, of course. I'm on levels. What is this? I ask you. You ask me. What is this? My goodness. I don't know what to make of this at all. Wait a minute. What? I don't have that many shapes. That was pretty easy. I still have to. Okay. Huh. Can I hold this and do that at the same time to bring up this? Then I can. Oh no. Oh, it's all gone out of control. No. What are you doing in the background there? What was that about? All I wanted to do was check the audio, which is difficult. No, I don't. No. Well, that's just made a mess of my little video, isn't it? Just wanted to check and see. It looks like there should be audio coming through when I do that, but darn it. Did you like that little mess up? So I think I'm going to leave in the messed up parts so that people can see the stress that I put myself through trying to do this. You make it look really easy. Yeah, Right. Of course, said the horse. Huh. Well, that piece has to go there. This piece has to go. Can't be anywhere where it's supposed to go here. Somewhere where it's not. It's blocking a piece if it goes there. That's blocking there. That's blocking there. That's blocking there. All right. That doesn't go like that then. It's the same on all sides though. Make a difference if I do that. All it does is give me a different perspective. But then I can't get that one. Then I can't get that one. I can't get that one. Can't get that one. Does it maybe not go that way then? Does it maybe go that way? Or some other kind of weird, like weird way like that? No? Huh. Says me. I might be stumped, you know. That's it. All right. All right. All right. Next. I was pretty sure I was going to get that one. Yes. Yes. It has to go like that. This has to go like that. And these are the same. is unfortunate. No, it has to go there. Right. And this one. It's a bit of luck. I'm very quiet, as you see, I'm very focused. Bloody hell. Are you serious? Hold on. I see a pattern. Oh, it can't go in there, can it? No, obviously not. Come on, brain. You can solve anything. Come on. Well, it doesn't matter. It has to go there. Has to be it. What? How annoying. same problem. Okay, how completely annoying. I thought I had it. These are the same. Right? It's not gonna make a difference. No. Somebody somewhere knows. Somebody somewhere's going like, no, no, don't do that. Oh yes. Oh yeah. Well, I'm happy they gave me big parts instead of little parts. Hold on, what have I got? That looks the same as that. Is that the same? Yeah, that's the same. The samey bits together. Those two are the same. And a little funky. Okay. To see where this part even begins to begin. I'm always looking. Am I looking at this the wrong way? No, it's. Where does it even go? All right, thank you. I could not even see that. I think it's a mirror where maybe this does the same thing on the other side and then except it can't. I would have to go there to free up those sides. That would have to go in. No, it doesn't go in there, does it? Yeah. Where's this gonna go? This it's gotta go there on the other side, it's only the space it fits in. It doesn't fit anywhere. Can't go there. Okay. Can't go there. Then it blocks something. Blocks something everywhere. Unless it goes in some weird angle and some weird part. What if the first parts are wrong? Oh no! Where's that go? I'm never gonna do this. Funny, very funny, very funny. I'm not even going anywhere. Am I missing some kind of strategy here? Assuming the first parts were wrong. We can go there. What the hell's gonna go there? Alright, that place has to go along one of the sides. Close. Is there more than one way to do this? My legs are starting to hurt. Have you ever heard of a puzzle making their legs hurt? There's no way I'm going to do this. I'm just going to lose my mind. Alright, what I'm sure of is that this part goes here. I'm sure of that. Beyond that, I have no idea. None of these parts have extended bits on them. Promise. No, it doesn't. It has to go there. Someone's laughing at me. Okay, assuming that goes there. This can't go there. Thank you. And then suddenly shapes pop out. Annoying, this puzzle is annoying. It's not going to fit anywhere. And I thought I was smart. I'm not smart at all. Stupid. Which part should I take out? They all look like they should fit. Yay. Not bad. It's obviously not right, but it's obviously not going to be. I'm approaching this the wrong way. Had enough. Go away. 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 You go away too. Oh, I'm being attacked by shapes. This is Cubism. You find it on the Quest. You find it on all the major platforms. This is a stream through virtual desktop. I failed on the last puzzle. Failed! 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 Give me Lego. Give me something. Whatever. That's it. Thank you. Thank you for tuning in. What am I doing? Thank you. Thank you for tuning in and not dropping out. Sorry about the mess. Sorry.